If you drive in Plano, you've likely noticed the latest technique in providing a smooth ride. It's called an asphalt overlay. It's working out very well so far. It's a faster process, and it's saving millions in tax dollars. The average age of our roads in Plano is 30 years, which is about how long they last. Repairing concrete pavement typically requires the entire section of road to be removed and replaced. Here's how the asphalt overlays work. We start with concrete repairs that are showing signs of distress or failure. This ensures the concrete base is solid. This usually means repairing and replacing concrete panels. Once the concrete is fixed, a binder, or emulsion, is placed to provide bonding between the asphalt mix and concrete pavement. Once that is done, the asphalt mix is applied. The final step is marking lanes. The benefits of asphalt overlays are numerous. It provides drivers a smoother and quieter drive, and it looks better. Instead of patchwork, there's a continuous layer of asphalt from point A to point B. It also keeps water from leaking into cracks in the concrete, which prevents further damage. And here's how it's saving money. 1 mile of concrete street replacement costs about $12 million. That same mile using asphalt overlay is $2 million. 1 mile of concrete street replacement takes about 2 years. Asphalt overlays can be done in about 9 months. Our Public Works Department is always looking for new and improved ways to make our daily drives across Plano smoother and safer. It's yet another of your city's commitment to excellence.